to start it.
Well, yeah. Sorry, I was just trying to eat a brain.
A brain?
Yeah. Which is yummy. Now, how's everybody's house? Post office, yeah. Gorbet, or Jeff Gore, I want to call him Colin. I want to call him Gorbet. So, he's a...
You're too close.
Hoots. Sorry, oh yeah, a little close. I can show you how. It's Jeff Gorbet. He's number 24. See, he's the 24. Let me show you all around of him. I was voiced by Jason Penguins. His name is. Nice Swims. Not like they're not in the movie. They should be like silver. In the movie, you can't see the back of him. But, unfortunately. Honey, why you messed it up?
I didn't mess it up.
No, you messed the spoiler up and changed it in the. Let's see what it says. We're Green Prix, I think it said. So, here he is. I'll show you. A bit more closer, it was 24.
Back up, you're too close.
I want to show you the 24.
But you're too close.
Oh, well, that's way too short. Wait.
Let Jane the whole one.
Okay. Here it is. So, get him. And, yeah, I got him for my birthday. Even nicer, he has a word of this year. Next, we're going on to everybody's favorite head race car, Lightning McQueen. Because I'll tell you why. Stuck off with his eyes. The first in that way was a good thing. Why do you mess McQueen's eyes up? Change him and face him to the side. Why you let him face him to the side, Mommy? Why you let McQueen's eyes face that way?
Because it's a video, Jerry.
Okay. So, nice. He has a new logo on his head. And it reads Hudson Hornet Piston Cup instead of Rusty's. Even has new racing wheels.
Yeah, too close. Back up.
Okay. It's gonna be too small.
You're gonna be too far away. I mean, you're gonna be too close.
Okay. And I want to show you. It's like you. And look what you did, Mom. You messed it up. And turn it into the word you. What did I have to say? Yeah.
Light.
Yeah, light year. It's a real lightning, but it says light year. World Grand Prix. He does have his World Grand Prix seal on the side.
Okay, Jaden want to talk.
Okay. Mommy, what will I do that way? Wait, I'll be back.
Go get some tissue.